Hello guys, welcome back to Diablo 3. We will resume where we left. Here we have to talk to Alaric again.
What now do you think you are? You may enter our most sacred place.
The spirit speaks.
Secure the
truth.
Glowing sword shard.
I can feel it.
Is it here already?
The noble human fought her way here just to die. Magda! And who is this you bring with you?
She again.
Adria's daughter. She has power within her. No matter. Your mother will soon
and
share.
And she summons again.
The shard is mine.
Mob
temple with their blood.
Summoner or priest, I don't know what these are. Sort of priest.
Could
dudes.
My mother be alive after all these years?
She tries to prey upon your thoughts. Close your mind.
And what is the power within you that she spoke of?
This fight was too easy. She's toying.
13,000 XP glowing
sword
shard.
The worldstone has been changed.
And we got
your
a belt.
Children are born weak and suffer short lives. The demon Nereza promised to
What? This is much better.
Their power,
no question that we will take
them
it.
Into misshapen creatures and sent them to war against us. We may die, but not before she is sent back to the burning hells.
I am returning to town.
Let's take the shortcut. I wanted to let finish the dialogue, that's why I stopped one. A few seconds. Let's talk
Where
to this guy.
You
have something to say to us.
A city by the sea, home to the great merchant fleets and endless nets of reeking fish.
And your trade?
I am between jobs at the moment.
You don't seem the sort for an honest job.
Nonsense. I am the most honest thief you will ever meet. Wanted one relic, scarlet, roughly the size of a man's fist.
Dropped the book.
It was stolen 2 months
book.
Past during a deplorable theft from the Merchants Guild Bank. Those apprehended were not in possession of the item. The relic is greatly missed by its rightful owner, or who offers a reward for its safe return.
Kingsport Bill.
Of women.
I don't know if this is
waste
his name.
Time is scarcely better spent.
You keep none of them.
I've only found one worth keeping, but she slipped away from me.
You bother women to cover your own mistakes.
Well, no. Sometimes they should bother me.
Okay. Oh, wait. Let's trash some items. Maybe
you
have something to say.
Tell me of him.
His father.
My father was a diplomat. We had a manor in Chaldeum with servants, terraces, all of that. Everything changed when the troubles started. Somehow, rumors spread that my grandfather was responsible for the king's madness. My father's work fell apart. No one would speak to him. He kept believing it would blow over, though.
But it did not?
No. I'd rather not talk about it now, if you don't mind. I've work to see to it.
Okay. Nothing more to say. Let's maybe repair all the stuff, it doesn't cost so much. And let's trash these items that I can't use. I don't need them. Get some materials. Here, these weapons are weak. This is really weak. This can go, this can go, this can go, this can go. This gloves, the morning star. This, 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 this. This and this, the rest will stay for the moment. Maybe the this and this. That's okay. What armor do you have? Okay, this is the belt. I don't need belt. A belt. I mean here. What chest armor? Nah, at 20 we would get a golden one. Nah, it's not worth it. I think the normal ones.
I have the second.
I don't want to. What? I meant
what
to talk
this?
With the
I cannot say, but
Uncle Deckard.
Darkness.
It doesn't matter.
I sense it too.
The coven may be part of a greater evil. Perhaps I intended to fight it.
If you are to fight, you will need your sword.
Oh, we have to talk to the ferryman. I don't know, where is that Uncle Deckard? No. Is he here? No. Here's something glowing. We got something new. Or I missed this, I don't know.
A different life. A more normal life. But alas, such is not her fate. When I pass, there is none but her to continue my work, and the future of this world hangs in the balance.
Can we teleport there? No. And we have to walk.
I have some new items that I'm seeing.
Do not question the path you are on. It will lead you through things that will try your very soul. But you'll always have me to talk to.
A reassuring thought.
You pretend you are a rock, but I know the softness you don't want anyone to see. Why else would you continue to come and talk to Miriam? Vile things transpire even as we speak. I see a town in flames. And an old friend paying the ultimate price to reveal the truth.
All this I know.
Ah, do you have the sight as well?
No, I... Never mind.
Wait a minute. Is the sound? Yeah, it is. So it's not loud. What is this? Ah, enchant. We can enchant it. I don't think we will do here something. The weapon is good. So now we will take this or keep this, that what we have. Villager. Now he have something to say, that was expectable.
Only the truly evil who force the innocents to suffer for a battle they have no part in.
Okay. Do you have something? Or do we have something? No. Oh, I think we can sock one of them in our trousers, I think. In our pants, damage to elites, cooldown reduction. Other on helmet? On other, it's resist all. I think it's other for our trousers, because helm sounds only for the helm. So it have to be other. Strength, intelligence, dexterity, vitality. I'm not sure if we need dexterity on our char. Wait a minute, dexterity, plus 10 dexterity, we will take dexterity, I think, on our equipment. Oh, we have some armor, that I didn't see, or what? Strange. I didn't see this, I don't know if we got it now. Ah, yeah, we have the crown too, yeah. Let's put this on this. Then we can take one on the helmet, but I'm looking what we can choose. Cooldown reduction. Life. Yeah, let's take life maybe. On this. And then let's take a look on the... No, we have... We don't have... I don't know what's coming there. Do we have these armor pieces? We don't have it. As I've seen it.
I require passage to Wortham.
I will take you. But beware, smoke rises from the village.
They're destroying the town. Get out while you can.
By all death to those who defy the power.
We're too late.
Where are you?
Dark Evoker. Aber die Süd. Der Pilot. I don't know if Magda sent them.
Please, my family's hiding in the chapel with the rest of the townsfolk. We must get to them.
Don't run off. You'll get yourself killed. All houses are burning. Sorry. Still here? Yeah, nice.
Fools! You cannot keep the sword from me.
This is bad.
Kill the cultists outside the chapel. Kill Ursel Mordrak. Ah, this dude is here. Kill him first and ignore the other guy.
I hear something coming.
And you are doing no damage. There's some other elite warrior. Oh, we can use the R1 skill. I didn't see that.
I don't have enough spirit.
It gives us a little bit immunity, I think, to damage. Or we take less damage, let's say it like this. And these dudes are doing good damage. 15,000 XP and level up. Gut Badlands Shoulders. Okay, these are better. Here. Oh, these are the Badlands. Okay, holy skill damage, lightning skill. It's better because more XP too. Now he got the new skill. We will equip this. As I said before, I think it was in the last episode, I couldn't equip it because it was... You had only level 17. Oh, Leah, I have something to say.
Uncle Deckard and I traveled all over the world in my youth, looking for lost lore and artifacts.
Who is this?
It was so exciting, a priest. Crawling around ancient temples, digging through forgotten crypts. I feel fortunate that Uncle Deckard raised me the way he did. The things I learned from him. But now, I don't know. I see what his obsession with his quest has cost him. Cost us.
Okay, and she had something else about the temple.
It was the most sacred of their temples, a site where legend claims angels would come to impart their wisdom to the Nephilim.
Okay,
the hilt of a sword fell from the sky and glows with enchantment. Do you know of it?
We found it days ago. I wish we'd never brought it here. Come, I left Virgil to guard it. We will be glad to be rid of it.
I'm going back to Tristram to check on Uncle Deckard.
Okay. Nothing to say, then let's go to the... to this house we have to go, okay? To the chapel cellar. Is there gold? Yep. 53 gold.
Damn.
What
it's
is this?
Not here.
Ah.
While you were on your hero's errand
an
here,
illusion
I captured all three sword pieces and your friend.
I should have
known. I must get back to Cain's house.
Enter Cain's house in New Tristram. Okay, we can use here. We have to do it. And we have to go here in this house. Cain's house, okay.
It's your
they
choice.
Hostage.
Either use your Herodric arts to repair the sword.
Or kept
or
as hostage.
Dear Leah dies a horrible death.
All this pain, this destruction. What is the sword to you?
To me, nothing. To my master, Belial, everything.
Okay, she transformed to Super Saiyajin.
You win this round. But if the sword cannot be mine, I'll claim the one it's bound to. In the end, the blade shall be mine.
Holy crap. What happened to the guy?
He
got eaten by the ground.
Nothing can stop that now. But there is one last thing I must do. The sword must be made whole.
Oh, there's the sword. Okay. So she dropped the third part.
Just as I suspected, the sword is of the high heavens. The stranger is an angel. Heed the journal. The truth lies within.
Uncle Deckard!
He's dying, the poor man. Uncle Deckard. That's sad. I mean, okay, he looks old and sounded old, but still. Before we talk to her, let's see what he has to say. He got something to say, it seems.
He thought the crossbow was the best weapon for me, since it would give me time to run away if I botched things too badly.
Where is he now?
Oh, he's still in Kingsport. I expect he'll be there a good long time.
Hmm.
If only I could control this power, I could have saved him.
Do not blame yourself. Magda is the one who must pay for Cain's death.
Magda and her master Belial. The journal speaks of an angel falling from the heavens as the shadow rises from the abyss. The stranger is the key to all of this.
Man, angel, or god, we must find him and restore his memory.
When my power erupted, I saw into Magda's mind for an instant. She's fled to the Highlands. You can reach them through the caves above Wortham. You have to know, she'll be waiting for you.
I do not fear her.
To the caverns of Aurenia, above Wortham.
Uncle Deckard said it came
trailing the coven.
He tried to teach me how to control
new quest, it seems.
Training, but it never really helped. He never gave up on me, though. He was a great man.
Okay, where is it? Where's some chapel? Let's go. Let's take a look what we have to do here. Where's him? Okay, okay, it's the town again, okay. Where's him? So we have to go here, or what? Town gate. Let's open it. What is the river again? There are some bluffs. Oh. What are these? Some spider nests. Destroy them. I don't know if they attack if we don't do nothing to these things. Let's try it. Not attack it, and they still are coming. Okay, so maybe it's only because we attacked it. Oh, there are still two. Die, die, die. What is here? Oh, we have to go downstairs. And there are a little bit bigger spiders. Arachnid horror. And they shoot with spider. I don't know what it's called. Who are you?
My queen sings to
crazed hermit.
Her music echoes from
oh.
Beyond.
He lives here or what? Is there something else to say? No. Caverns of the Aronia.
Yeah, hands heavy with the scent of terror. This does not bode well.
Our giant spider. A lot of spiders coming. Come on, die. I mean, the R2 skill is okay, but it doesn't deal so much damage as I would expect, or I had to expected.
Demons, beasts, even the hearts of men.
This thing is moving. I don't know if there's a spider or something. That's a hind. If they are moving, there's spiders. I don't know. Just kill them. No, here is not the way. So let's see. Let's take a look. Okay, then we have to go here. Yeah, there are spiders.
The world is a safer place.
Yeah, it is. I guess. So let's go this way. There's a gold one. Oh. Okay, this girl. They're spitting poison liquid. Come on, die already. How's that the Venomous? I don't know. Open the chest. What? There was a treasure goblin in the chest. That's funny. I think I never met a chest that there's a goblin inside in this game. It's really funny. But he's not moving, or he can't move, I don't know, we blocked him, we glitched him in the corner. So we'll take advantage of it and just kill him. So let's see what he drops. Gold, gold, gold. Nice, nice, nice. Some materials. Or a crystal. I think the most things are not better. Yeah, shield we don't need. The armor have more ding. Armor, but it's not better in the skills. And this looks better. Large shield. Oh, we can give him a much better shield. Then let's do this. I don't know if he uses his shield, but or if it does matter how much damage he does. But we equip it for him. We don't need it. Oh, the skill is nice. Better than this one, I think. The R2 is like the ultimate skill here, I think. Then you have the basic it and square. And triangle is the special one, I think, and R1 is just to help a little bit. Support skill or something like that, you can call it, I think. Oh, he dropped some sort of weapon, but it's not better, it seems. There's a chest with an amethyst in it. Let's take it up, pick it up. Oh, we got some nice hand shoes. Or gloves, I mean. Should be better, yeah. Dexterity and gold, nice. There is something here. Cursed chest. Yeah, let's activate it. I have to kill the enemies, I think, quick. Get the reward. That's right. Take double damage.
This cannot be opened yet.
Oh no. I don't know why you are saying this. Come on. Come on. 25, we need a little bit more. Come on. Die. Wow, this was really close, we got it. Have to kill the rest. Oh, they're one shot, nice. Yeah, we got some experience, some nice, and two chests. Okay, not so good, but gold, an amethyst, ruby, and we got a rune for this skill, I think. Yeah, so it deals holy damage, and this increase the healing power of preserve. Then we will take this. I think it doesn't even really much damage. Surround yourself in a vortex for 6 seconds. The damage nearby enemies. Critical hits intensify the vortex. It's interesting, but it costs 75 spirit points, and also, oh, this costs only one. And also, we don't have a rune, so we won't equip it. Let's take a look at this. Reduce the spirit cost of Cyclone Strike. Damage turns into lightning. This is nice. Normally we will try it out because the other one that we are using don't have a rune, so we can try it out. Increase the amount of damage dealt to attackers. Oh, you know, greatly increase the resistance. We'll choose this, I think. This looks more interesting to me. More damage. I like to have the max damage because it will make you kill the enemies faster, and we don't need that much defensive skills, I think, because we have this guy here that is healing us with. We have three skills, I think, that we choose or have chosen that gives us nice healing when we need it. So it's not worth it. This doesn't hit him. It's another treasure goblin. Let's try to kill him. And die. A lot of loot, let's spend. But nothing better, I think. It's okay, but nothing really better, as I saw. So this is a little bit better in armor. But we have a legendary crown, so it's more. It's worth it more to keep the crown. It has nice perks. Let's go downstairs, or this way, I mean. Activated. Damage taken reduced. Again, a giant spider. Really big cave here inside. Hiroko the Immortal. Activate the more damage skill. Oh, it lasts not really long. Activate the bleeding effect on him. I don't know if I hit him or if I hit the other one. Can't see much. Oh, what is this? I hate this. Want to attack and then, yeah, then she walks away because she's scared, I think. The scare effect. Yeah, there you see it. I'm not moving away. She affect me with this cast or curse. I don't know. Where is it? The thing that we are looking for. Chamber of the Queen Arania. It's a really big place here. It's here? No. Let's ignore these stupid spiders, this little. Oh, there are some enemies. Oh, there's another one. A giant. Pull them all. I don't know if they are following me all the way. I want to proceed a little bit here and find the. Yeah. Not here. Okay, so I'm gonna kill them. Put the bubble damage. The stupid thing that they're spitting is really annoying. Because you get slowed. Die, die, die. Little spiders. Got a giant spider. Die too. He's not away still. So guys, I can't find it now. We will quit at this point. We will see you guys in the next episode. Bye guys.